I've sacrificed my childhood, I've sacrificed my freedom, and I've sacrificed my happiness.
Si Hope Soberano naman, sa isang 14 minutes video ni Liza Soberano na may pamagat na This Is Me sa kanyang rebranded YouTube channel, sinagot ni Liza Soberano ang lahat ng katanungan lalo na ng mga Liskin supporters. Liza Soberano been a talk recently after notice na nawala lahat ng kanyang post sa kanyang Instagram na may mahigit 17 million followers na. At lahat ng kanyang YouTube videos ay burado na din. Kung saan inakala pa nga ng lahat na nahack ang kanyang account. But no, rebranding. It's time for Hope Soberano. Maraming binanggit si Liza kung bakit siya panandali ang nawala, why she left Philippines showbiz, why she left the management. Lahat niyan sinagot niya, mga hows and whys. And even revealed the accident that given her a massive bruise sa kanyang tuhod. And lots more, pero maririnig sa buong kwento that Liza Soberano wanted freedom. Yung walang nagtuturo kung ano ang dapat niyang gawin, instead she wanted to be supported on what she wanted to do. Ayon nga kay Liza, she wasn't even the one who chose the name Liza. She's Hope. Hope Soberano. And soon will be releasing the commercial na kanyang unang project. From actress, Liza wanted to be a writer, producer, and director. Sa 14 minutes video ni Liza, it's clear. Ayaw na niyang dinidiktahan siya. It's time na siya naman ang masusunod. Hingin ng tawad si Liza sa kanyang mga Liza Soberano fans at Liskin. At ang tungkol sa new post ni Liza sa kanyang IG, marami ang nagtatanong anong nangyari sa kanya. Well, Liza made it clear na isa lamang iyon pictorial na ang team ay being jealous to a flower. Well then, in general, goodbye Liza Soberano na ba ito? Will this be a new chapter as Hope Soberano?
I've sacrificed my childhood, I've sacrificed my freedom, and I've sacrificed my happiness to present Liza Soberano to the world. And I think that I've earned the right to finally be me, to finally be able to do things for me as Hope Soberano.